New York's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Perfect tip by the stick. Puck now possessed by Zuccarello. Shoots one. Drives to the net. They've got a two-on-one. To the slot, and it's driven away again. Puck taken hold up by Brassard. Fires. Terrific glove save. Loose puck taken by McDonough. A shot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
And play is stopped for a penalty. The Rangers are boxed on a tripping minor.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
The Oilers get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it. Good face-off win. Great job by the defense with a poke check. Snapping a pass to Kreider. And play stopped because of an offside. A little under 4 minutes gone. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Back in front. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Good job with the stick. And he's tripped and there'll be a penalty. The Oilers suffer a tripping call.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck. It took the legs out from the attacking player. You know the skaters are on the ice in a 4-on-4 situation.
Good clean win. Hey! Shoots one. And another strong save. Gathered in by Kreider. The Rangers have killed their penalty. Now they're on the man advantage. The Oilers continuing on through center ice. Big chance! Masterful save. Stoned him cold. He usually scores on those. Taken over now by Brassard. Possession seized by Nugent Hopkins. Edmonton's back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Good save there. Takes that on his stick and looks ahead. The Rangers in their own end ready in attack. Moving it now in center ice. Picks it up in his own end. Oh, here's a wrister. Wow, what a glove save.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Clean win on the draw. Centering pass. Outstanding stop.
Talking about making it look easy.
Possession taken over by Yandle. Moving along through the neutral zone. Yandle's tripped and a penalty should be coming. The Oilers have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
The Rangers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Solid, clean win. Edmonton's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Cleared down, and so players can come to the bench for the Oilers. Two sticks together, they cancel. The Rangers in control of the puck through the neutral zone. It's an onside play. Shoots off his helmet mask. Magnificent job on the defense. Wrist shot blocked. The Oilers continue on in the defensive zone. Puck collected by McDonough. Pitching it to Eric Staal. New York's got time for only this rush. The Oilers are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill. And possession seized. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Superb defensive play by Yandel. Forcing attention in deep. Trying to go to Faust. He gets this one. A wonderful pass up the center of the ice. Snapped up by Ferentz. In the defensive zone, still on the move. Marches on a cross. Good poke check by Ferentz. The Oilers controlling play now through the neutral zone. Laid on to Everly. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Gathered in by Glass. Steps between the circles. Good, solid poke check there. Moves to the corner. And possession established on the pickup by Glass. Good standing poke check by Puglia. And another save there. Edmonton's continuing on in their own end. Enormous hit.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
1 minute left. Girardi's cut through the neutral zone. Moved along and in. Terrific handoff. Edmonton's got some time left if things work perfectly. Possession reestablished by Eric Staal. The first 20 minutes are over, and so all of us get a break here before the start of the second period. A period that only a goalie can like. Nothing, nothing. And we'll check out the shots on goal. 9 for the Rangers, and 5 for Edmonton. First period has been played, second period about to start. A look ahead.
Both goaltenders, Doc, were very good in that first period. Let's go inside the locker room. Let's go inside the coach's office. What might he be telling his players? First off, they got to hit the net with the opportunities they get, and they have to get more people to the front of the net.
Scrum over, puck kicked, scooped up by McDonough. Edmonton's in possession as they travel through center ice. Out in front. Outstanding save with a glove.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Nash is tripped up. That should be a penalty. Whistle blown. Play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Sakara's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet. The power play is all about adjustments. They need to find a way to get more people and pucks to the net.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here.
Andre Sekera, 2 minutes favored tripping. Time of the penalty.
Close in play. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
It's there, squeezed for a whistle. The Oilers with a clean win on the draw. Edmonton's moving the puck in their own end. Nice poke check by Yandel. And possession once again by Stepan. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter. Just past 3 minutes have transpired here in the second. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. And a save. Taken behind by Rick Nash. Gotta clear it here. Able to take the pressure off by clearing it back out. Moving it to Yandel. Swatted down. Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. A penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. Yandel sent to the box. 2 minutes for boarding. A Another important draw. This time, they're 4-4.
New York penalty.
Defensive zone win. Edmonton survived it. Now they're on the power play. Pass attempt to Eric Staal. The Rangers have it between the blue lines. Nice poke check by Ferentz. Looks ahead to start something. In on the 2-on-2. Can they get reinforcements here? Fires! Score! Thought the goalies were going to be perfect. They were till now.
Eric Staal's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it home.
Talbot's been beat here. He thinks he's in decent position, but this puck just barely skims by him into the net.
The Rangers have been overwhelming, and finally the reward. They lead 1-0. The Oilers control from the neutral zone.
By number 12, Eric Staal. Time of the goal.
Heads to the front.
43 seconds.
Edmonton's recoiling back in their own end. Directing that one to Nugent Hopkins. 2-on-1. A shot. Blocked away. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. Puck is grabbed by Dan Girardi. The Rangers are back even. And now the puck rounded up in his own end by Letestu. Passing one off now to Maroon. Gets in. What'll he do? He was outnumbered but not outskilled. The puck now possessed by Yandel. Making headway through the neutral zone. What a terrific opportunity. Picked up in the attacking zone. And the loose puck brought in by Kreider. Pass off the woodwork to Klein. Through center, making progress. Goal. He'll pay for that. A little under 9 minutes off the clock here in the second. The Rangers ahead, 1-0. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Possession once again by Brassard. Edmonton's in control of the puck in the defensive zone. And glides on through center ice. Yakupov tripped, and a penalty should be coming. New York's got two on this one for tripping.
They moved the puck around beautifully on the power play. Just nothing to show for it.
You got it, Eddie. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin. Jabbed away by Kreider. Scooped up by Taylor Hall. Not through. Keeps it going behind the goalie. He's got a chance. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
At the net mouth. Hit, he got that one. And the puck is scooped up by Taylor Hall. Edmonton's on the move up the wing. One into another.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
McDavid's clearly in some anguish here. He's working his way back to the bench, but he's hurt.
That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. The Oilers with a face-off win. Edmonton's organizing back in the defensive zone. Ferentz is carrying it through center. The Rangers have killed it all. Good slide, good stick. Karam passed to Nash. Edmonton's in possession as they travel up the wing. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. New York's got it off the draw at center. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Shoots. Did not find the net with the shot.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation.
Edmonton's in their own end, continuing on. On to Hall. Back in his defensive end to get it. Icing waved off thanks to the hustle by Taylor Hall. Speared along by Nash. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Propelled to Zuccarello. Great chance here, 2-on-1. Save! out of their own end and still with it, making progress at center. In the crease, they score, and they've tied the game up.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Hendricks passes flat, right on the tape. It's a butterfly with wings.
The Oilers have gotten this game tied. Can they break it before the end of the second period? Edmonton's collected another victory on the faceoff. Blue line control. Oh, what a hit there.
Well, that's got to hurt. That is a solid hit.
The Rangers lug that along in their own end. Save. Klein's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Nat by Yandel. Good quick poke check there. Slid to Miller. And directed straight up to Everly. It's a penalty shot.
No hesitation at all, Doc, but... official to make the penalty shot call on the trip from behind on the attacking player on the breakaway.
The shot is off.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
The Oilers prevail again. Jabbed away by Stahlberg. Edmonton's in control of the puck in their own end. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first. Let's check out the shots on goal through those two periods. 17 for the Rangers and 11 for Edmonton. Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. Just couldn't find the target.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
And a save. Moves behind the net. Nice tip of the pass. Lots of pressure right now. They've got to break that. Pitching this one to Maroon. Dawn, they've got a two-on-one here. Outstanding play by the defense. The Rangers are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Could be trouble near the line. Puck control by Everly. Corralled by Kreider. And the puck is grabbed by Stepan. Gathered in by Everly. Poke checked away by Kreider. The Rangers, through the neutral zone, glide along. Brings a shot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
And possession snapped up by Dan Girardi. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Great glove save.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
A shot. Got a piece of it with the glove. Great. Bad stop. Heads on behind. Oh, broke it up. Almost an ill-advised pass from the goalie. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Isaac.
Lundqvist's been sharp all night. Excellent pad save on a great shot.
Quick work on the faceoff. Back near the blue line to Party. He covers and holds on. A little under 8 minutes have gone by, and so it is 1-1.
Beat him on that one.
Pope checked away by Yandel. Picks it up in his own end. The Rangers have it through the neutral zone. He's in, but not free yet. Great save. Puck controlled by Puglia. Desperate race to get him. The Rangers love the puck in their own end.
And they've got a 3-on-2 here.
Looks ahead to start something. That's a good solid poke check. The Rangers through the neutral zone accelerate to the line. Taken on by Hendricks. Edmonton's controlling play now through neutral ice. Back in his defensive end to get it. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Right in front. Look at this chance. Oh, great save there. Not much. He scored. Oh, I take that back. No goal.
Glass finishes this off, but the referee signals no goal right away. Looks like goaltender interference.
The Rangers prevail on the draw. And the loose puck taken by Rick Nash. Chip to Nugent Hopkins. Puck is thrown to Hall. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Play is stopped, and that well-worn track to both penalty boxes will be plowed through again. The Oilers get another power play opportunity. Their percentage has not been good, but boy, it's an important time for them here. Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. Magnificent glove save. In the score! Two!
Goaltenders, they say it's tough to pick up that puck on the backhand.
Nugent Hopkins lays this pass out perfectly. He gets his hands in front of him so the pass lands flat for the shooter.
The Oilers win the draw. What's next? Nice stand-up poke check there. Ooh, saved by the wire of the mask. The Oilers are starting back in the defensive zone. Great stick there. Laid on to Brassard. Drives to the crease. And there's a delayed penalty call. Very important time to have a minor penalty call. And so special teams become important. Edmonton sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
The Rangers go on the power play again. Their percentage has not been good, but that can change. Let's see. To Fane. And the Heat's taken off by the clear.
Not looking for pretty here. That's a smart play.
Puck gotten behind the net by Boyle. On to Miller. Enormous collision.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Odd man rush, 2-on-1. How did he get it?
A diving stop, but if you're the shooter, you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
looking for a better lane. Sent on back down by Boyle. Loose puck regathered by Fane. Glides to the safety behind the net. Looking to haul. Up the wing with it now. The Oilers with the breakaway. Wonderful save off a wonderful shooter.
That's unbelievable.
And let's hear again from Ray.
Talbot's been an absolute rocket goal for his club. He's been so solid, they've been able to relax and play with an aggressiveness up front.
He has been remarkable tonight, Ray. He's going to be one of my three stars of the game, maybe the first. The Rangers control the play in their own end. Now it's directed to Eric Staal. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Pass cut. Last minute to go in the third. Alone in front. Oh, tremendous stop by Lundqvist. Snapping a pass to Eric Staal. Looking for options up the wing. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Picks it up in his own end. Pitching it to Eberle. Edmonton's in possession in neutral ice. Offside stops the clock.
I don't know how the shooter could do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Edmonton's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Net empty! Score!
There's no doubt who'll win this game tonight after that empty netter.
Everybody can exhale a little bit now. Once the empty netter goes in, that pretty well wraps it up.
New York's got that neutral zone faceoff.
By number 67.
Edmonton setting things up at center. No team worth its name is going to let that go.
One word of advice. When you're pushing and shoving like that, you better be ready to drop the gloves.
And another stoppage of play for a penalty. Let's see what the call is. Both teams get a minor penalty. Solid win at center ice. Now what? That puck out of play over the glass. Neutralized faceoff win. Looks ahead to start something. The Rangers in possession as they travel in their own end. Can he generate something? The game is over. New York's forced to take the defeat in this one, but the fans had to stay. this is Nashville. Outside, you can hear the strains of some of the world's most famous music. Inside, competitive NHL action featuring the homestanding Nashville Predators. Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, we have these stat sheets in front of us, and they say this is going to be, if it's typical, a low-scoring, tight game. But what do you think?
Well, I would agree, Doc. I think both these teams have the ability to be able to defend the play without the puck. So what does that tell you? Anytime you get an opportunity.
The teams are ready, and so are we. Johansson's the faceoff man for the Predators. Crosby's there for the Penguins. You just made it in time. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick, we are underway. Fires. Ring 10 bells for that save.
The Predators lug that along in their own end.
Broke that play up at center. Picks it up in his own end. Slugged down by Crosby. Jabbed away by Shea Weber. Heads on to the corner.
Possession established on the pickup by Josi.
Wonderful save. He's got it frozen. Not easy. He does his best to get out of the way, but he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to Ray Ferraro.
Doc, there's been some changes over the last 10 years that maybe go under the radar, but have really changed the way the game's been played. Shifts used to be a minute long. Now 30 to 40 seconds is absolute max because the game is played at such high energy and maximum effort that you can't go any longer.
Okay, Ray, thank you. The puck is fielded now by Kessel. And a good save in the goal crease. The Predators control the play in their own end. Trying to go to Forsberg. Could not be out. They score! Wow, that's getting on the board fast.
I gotta tell you, Doc, any chance I had a chance to go to the backhand, I did.
Fleury's looking down, checking where this puck worked its way through. He stopped enough of it that it should be in front of him. However, it somehow squeaked through.
Nashville's ahead by one. Goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Puck controlled by Jackman. Nashville setting things up in the defensive zone. Carried through center ice. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Wonderful stop.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Now the puck rounded up by Jackman. Solid neutral ice poke check. Perfect centering pass. Score!
Wilson's quick wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
This goalie's known for having a lot of try in his game. He never gives up on the play, just not enough to make the save in this case.
He won't avoid something for doing that. And there's a shot that seemed a bit late.
I would be surprised, Doc, if there's not an answer for that.
Time of the goal. 7:26.
Wow. Give him the win on that punch.
Yeesh. That was a mismatch. Nashville's got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's won the fight. The crowd is ecstatic.
A little under 8 minutes have transpired in the period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Nashville's got that one. Now what? Goalie's one of the 6 guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. The Predators
lug that along through the neutral zone.
Oh, here's a wrister. Got that in the trapper.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
A desperate lunging save.
I'm not sure how he made that stop. Outstanding effort.
The Predators have it in center ice.
Oh, look at this.
On through the corner.
Hit by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense.
Keeps it going behind the goalie.
Great job on a cut pass.
And the loose puck gathered in by Ellis.
Nashville's in possession as they move up the wing. Can he generate something from there? Back and forth they go between the points. Then he's all alone. Oh, that's a beautiful game-saving diving poke check. Good centering pass to the slot. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Gathered in by Smith. The Penguins with possession in center ice.
Shoots. Oh, what a glove he's got there.
Taken up near the boards by Forsberg.
Broke it up well with the poke check.
Looks ahead to start something.
Remarkable stop.
The Penguins starting back in their own end.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Great stick there.
Possession seized by Bennett.
Wrister! Oh, he missed the net!
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
He's all alone! What a save by Fleury!
Pitching it to Crosby. The Penguins have it between the blue lines.
Knocked it away with the stick. Back in his defensive end to get it. That's the way to make him pay.
If you're looking for this type of open ice hit, you better have a good angle, and that's exactly what happened. This is a big-time major collision.
Pittsburgh's in possession as they travel through center.
Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Out in the slot, punched away. Nice standing poke check. He's got it on a breakaway. Puck lifted out, and the next thing we will see are zeros. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
First period is over. The players will get a rest. The vendors and the organist will not. The Predators are up 2-0. The shots on second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
The Penguins are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Gathered in by Kunitz.
And that one is sailed back in. Oh, he'll pay for that.
Hornquist put the glove in his face.
He's been doing that all night long.
The Predators win it. Let's go, Wrister. Big sweeping save.
And the puck is grabbed by Kunitz. Up against the glass right now. Now it's directed to Forsberg.
3-on-1, you can just smell a goal.
Forsberg's tripped and a penalty should be coming.
Nice tip of the pass.
The Penguins suffer a tripping call. The Predators go on the power play for the first time. Beat him on that one.
That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff.
Over 3 minutes play. The Predators with the lead 2-0. Nashville's got another faceoff win. Slid to Johansson. Back near the blue line to Weber.
It's tipped. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Elects not to shoot. Shoots. Incredible save. Chips it back. It's a point hammer shot.
That's a good glove save.
Collected now.
Pittsburgh's in their own end and in possession.
Drives to the middle. Walks in with it. Puck checked away.
Pittsburgh's gotten back even. Penalty kill.
Pitch to Weber. Big save there.
Pitching this one to Bonino.
Banked right ahead.
Good standing poke check by Josi. And possession now on the pickup by Bonino. Puck controlled by Ellis.
And play stopped because of an offside. No team worth its name is going to let that go. Daly's face washing him.
You do that, you're going to dance with somebody.
That's such a quick shot. He's able to get his glove on it, though. The shooter is just shaking his head. He can't believe it didn't go in.
The Predators control from the neutral zone. Poke checked away
by Cole. And possession snapped up by Wilson.
Good quick poke check there.
The Penguins have control of the puck at center ice.
Goes right past. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Collins going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
The Predators' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Wrist shot! Gets that pass from his goalie through traffic. Loose puck captured by Ellis. Takes that on his stick and looks ahead. It's a two-on-two. What do they do next? Puck collected by Ribeiro. Pass to the net. Score! A power play goal.
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
The Predators have scored yet again, and their lead gets bigger. They are doing very well on the shot board, too. The Penguins are moving the puck through the neutral zone. Let's it fly! Oh, a close call there.
He was trying to be a little bit...
Grabbed!
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Pittsburgh's looking to head man up the wing. Great pad stop. Oh, poke check saved one there. Great chance here, 2-on-1. Right in front. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Taken on by Jackman. Gets in, looks over his options here. Save! Lets it go. Great save, point blank.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
And the puck gathered in by Phil Kessel. Offensive zone pickup by Hagelin.
In their own end, making progress.
Out at the blue line. No room for a pass. Off the goalpost.
And the puck is scooped up by Mike Ribeiro.
Long lead pass to Forsberg. A shot. Huge stop by Rene. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? He won't avoid something for doing that.
Rene's in excellent position. This is a great scoring chance. He's able to get the blocker on it and deny the shooter.
Nashville's got it off the draw at center. And the loose puck regathered by Fisher. Picks it up in his own end. The Penguins through the neutral zone have possession.
Shooting! Outstanding save with a glove.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Puck is thrown to Fisher.
Breakaway chance! Terrific defense! Pass!
The Penguins gliding along through the neutral zone. And the possession taken up by Shea Weber.
Good hand to eye.
And the reach of the stick.
Goal. He'll pay for that. And so, when you do that, you expect this.
Doc, he knew he was going to have to fight after making that Busch League play.
The scrap is over, and now the penalties for sure, maybe repairs.
Too much too soon there. That was a huge punch.
Nashville's got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's won the fight. The crowd is ecstatic.
Predators control from the neutral zone.
Looks ahead to start something.
Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
The Predators have had their way the first 40 minutes of play pretty much in every category possible, most importantly with this real comfortable lead. Do they sit on it or look to add to it here in the third?
Nashville's on the move through the neutral zone. Forsberg's tripped up. That should be a penalty.
Cruises to the slot. And play is stopped for a penalty. Letang's going to the box, and the call is tripping. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Corralled by Josi. Good save there. Picked up by Bonino. Still has control through center. Padded away. Knapp by Hagelin. Nashville setting things up in their own end.
Nice pass right up the gut. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Pittsburgh's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. The Predators through the neutral zone have possession.
In all alone! Outstanding save by Fleury. Out in front.
The Penguins with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength. Skating with it now through the neutral zone.
Save!
Rene's been sharp, Doc, but he really hasn't had much to do. Long periods of time between shots, and the offense has had time to put goals on the board. I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop. Rene's far and away been the best player in this hockey game. He has faced an inordinate amount of shots in this contest, stopped just about everything, and as a result, he's got to be the first star as his team is leading this game.
Can he generate something? Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect.
The Predators have control of the puck in their own end. He can start some danger here. Behind the net. Pass to the shooting position. Waffle boarding. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Pittsburgh's got two for charging. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Grabbed by Cole. On to Weber. Passed one right between the circles. Moving it to Cullen. Good poke check by Josi. Simple play. Made well. Strong defense.
Through the neutral zone, skating with it now.
Look at this, a 3-on-1. Got a piece of it with the glove. He was outnumbered, but not outmanned. Shoots it on.
And a good save in the goal crease.
He knifed it away. Lugged along the line. Walks in with it. Save! Puck out in front. The Predators, great glove save.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Pressure mounting here.
The Preds have all the momentum.
Got it cleared.
The Penguins in their own end controlling the play.
Looking to Daly. Sliced through the neutral zone. Moves to the corner. Wow, what force in that one.
The fans along the glass gotta love that hit.
Play to be made now by Daly. Possession once again.
Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Good solid defensive play there. Wonderful save with a pass. Got a piece of it.
The Penguins lug that along in the defensive zone.
Possession now on the pickup by Ellis. Moved up the side by Smith.
The Penguins in their own end, ready in attack.
Oh, here's a wrister. Save.
Skating with it now in the defensive zone.
Pittsburgh's continuing on through center ice. Pass right up the wing. That's a good solid poke check. Wow, what a glove save.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Fleury's just got a piece of this scoring chance. That was a dangerous attempt.
Just under 5 minutes remaining in the period. The Predators feeling good about themselves here, 3-0. Nashville's got another win. Good position in the slot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
And the loose puck brought in by Kunitz. The Predators in their own end in possession as they travel. Puck gathered in by Forsberg.
Takes it up near the boards. Gathered in by Johansson. Pass to the slot. Speeds right on goal. Score! 4 unanswered goals.
Nashville's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Right on his stick on the centering pass.
The Predators up the wing are moving the puck.
So we're into the last minute. All is academic here.
Possession seized by Josi. Continuing on out of their own end.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Shoot. This scrum will end soon.
He regroups looking for help.
Chip to Bonino. Superb defensive play by Josi.
The Predators have it in their own end.
Carries it up the wing. Jabbed away by Kunitz. Near the boards. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. A magnificent pass save. He covered. And a faceoff will follow. Nashville's got a faceoff win. The Predators shifting gears back in their own end. And it's cleared out of there.
Great job, great speed, no icing.